Welcome back. Thank you so much for being here. It's the bottom of the 8 o'clock hour. Half hour to go before 9 o'clock. If you're on schedule to get to work on time, currently it's 71 degrees outside. So we've raised temperature just a little bit here. Feels more like 74. Humidity is still at 93%. A little bit of moisture in the air. Today shouldn't be too bad in the way of humidity. It wasn't all that terrible yesterday. Here's the time to tighten down the picture. And, again, another dry start to the day here in southeast Texas. Maybe some light showers skirted across Jasper and Newton County earlier. But for the most part, the first half of the day today should be on the dry side. And much like yesterday, chances of rain kind of increase as we head into the second half of the day due to that low pressure that continues to bother us in the northeastern corner.